Ruggedly handsome, Robert Conrad specialized in playing a tough guy during the golden age of television. Conrad first got audiences' attention portraying the role of Detective Tom Lopaka in the TV series Hawaiian Eye. However, his breakout role came as the tough Secret Service agent James T. West in the TV series The Wild Wild West. Following his role of Detective James T. West, he anchored many TV shows in the 70s, including Baba Black Sheep and The Duke. He spent most of the 80s starring in TV movies and series including Couch of the Year in 1980 and Glory Days in 1988. In addition to acting, he was also a singer and recorded several pop rock songs during the 50s and 60s as Bob Conrad. As virile and athletic as the actor was in the 80s, the year 2000 wasn't entirely in his favor, as he faced a terrible accident which changed his life forever. What did happen to Robert Conrad? And what does he look like today? Before getting further, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon to stay notified every time we post a video. The terrible accident. March 31st, 2003 was the dark day for Conrad as he drove his Jaguar over the center line and collided head-on with a Subaru on Highway 4 in the Sierra foothills of California. The Jaguar was unrecognizable after the accident. Not only Conrad, but the 26-year-old Kevin Burnett, who was driving the Subaru, also suffered some severe injuries. Conrad pleaded no contest to a felony DUI charge. The blood alcohol level of Conrad was 0.20%, which is nearly three times the legal limit. He was sentenced to 6 months of house confinement, alcohol counseling, and 5 years probation. His wife, Lavelda Conrad, said that he suffered from spinal injuries from the accident. She also said that Robert suffered from short-term memory loss. Burnett, who was hospitalized, had a civil suit filed against the actor, which was settled the following year for an undisclosed amount. However, the tragedy wasn't over yet. Burnett died of perforated ulcers 2 years after the accident at the age of 28. His family blamed Conrad, saying he hadn't fully recovered from the crash. Life after the accident. 2 years after the accident, he ran for the head of the Screen Actors Guild. The following year, he recorded audio introductions for all the episodes of the first season of The Wild Wild West. Since 2008, he has hosted a weekly 2-hour national radio program, The PM Show with Robert Conrad, on CRN Digital Talk Radio. The most important muscle in your body that requires constant exercise is your brain, and Conrad had been managing to exercise his throughout the years. While his physical body has gone through a lot, his mind is still as sharp as ever. His hard work and real dedication has earned him an estimated net worth of $2 million as of 2019. Conrad's family life. Robert was married for the first time to psychologist, voice actress, Joan Kenley from 1952 to 1977. He then was married to actress Lavelle DeFan in 1983 and got divorced in 2010. He has 5 kids from the first marriage and 3 from the second. In the early 80s, he lived in Bear Valley residence with his family. He even used the house as the backdrop while filming for the CBS action series High Mountain Rangers. He moved away from that area in 2006. Which is your favorite character played by Robert Conrad? Let us know in the comments. And before signing off, don't forget to leave us a thumbs up, share our video, and subscribe to our channel.